figure skating championship, the men's free skate, continues. By the way, the marks for John Baldwin Jr., 4.1 up to 4.8. And here is the man who captured the junior world title recently, 19-year-old Derek Delmore, in ninth place after the short program.
Derek wins the most improved award for the year. He has definitely improved so much in 1 year.
Ah, wonderful light on that. Woo. This is triple axel. Wonderful height on that. He's really got good spring. He also is one of the few skaters that is a full-time student. He is a sophomore at Stanford. Interesting individual, too. He's taken tap and jazz dance classes, classical pianist, and also the first African-American ever to win the junior world title.
Times I see Derek saving a lot of things that aren't technically correct because his reflexes are so quick and he does get so much height on his jumps.
One thing is clear, he's an interesting skater and he's musical as well.
He really looks like he enjoys it, doesn't he?
In a situation with as much pressure as this, how much did you ever enjoy it while you were on the ice?
Very rarely I enjoyed it. I was always thinking of what I had to do, the business at hand. How about you, Dick?
Getting started was the hard part. And when it went well, it was heaven. And when it was a struggle, it was less than heaven.
It's always great after you finish, though.
Yes.
When you skate well.
Well, the entire point in these all of these exercises is to skate well. That's far more important than winning a medal.
Absolutely.
The satisfaction is great. And that's true of everything you do, whether you're skating or not.
Too is he's really worked through it. He's really trying hard. He had some troubles in the beginning and throughout, and he's still putting all of his effort into it.
Nice triple
salt
out. Yeah. But he's had less problems with it than many of the other skaters before. I suspect his marks will reflect that. Good for him. Good for him. The effort by Derek Delmore, the junior world champion, only 19 years old and a sophomore at Stanford.
You know, he's really a complete skater.
Todd Eldridge backstage getting ready. He skates later on. We're back to Philadelphia after this from our ABC stations.
From U.S. Figure Skating Championships on ABC Sports.
Well, Saturday here on ABC Sports, defending champion Tiger Woods and last year's winners on the PGA Tour tee off in the first event of 1998. The Mercedes Championship at 2 o'clock, 1 Central, right here on ABC. Back inside the Core State Center, Derek Delmore awaiting his marks. They should be very good.
They are.
Full merit. There they
are.
Look
at that. A couple of 5-6, 1-5-6, 5-4.
5.2 and 5.2.
Here's his triple left double toe combination. Watch the height he gets. He gets great height, and he completes the rotation with plenty of time to stick the landing into the double toe loop right there.
5.3, 5.5, 5.6.
Well, the technical merit marks very good. Shirley Hughes, his coach, right next to him. There are the marks for presentation.
5.3.
Those aren't bad either. 5.3.
He should be very proud of that. Very proud of that. That was an inventive and imaginative program, and he has an interest as a skater.
Club in St. Clair Shores,
nice to see.
You're in ninth place after the short.